todos, bienvenidos otra vez a Glam Jackie. Yo soy Jackie, muchas gracias por estar aquí de nuevo. Como pueden ver, estoy en un evento de Givenchy con Neiman Marcus, que fui una invitada especial a un evento de prensa, así que estoy emocionada porque ustedes me van a acompañar.
What is your name? Christy. So excited to be here.
Mis tesoros el día de hoy, como pueden ver, no tengo maquillaje, estoy con una maquillista de Givenchy. Ella me va a maquillar, así que estoy súper emocionada. Vamos a ver cómo quedo.
So the first product I'm going to start with is our hydrating serum. And so what this has in it is it's a gel serum. And this has not only hyaluronic acid, but it has something in it called taurine. And taurine is the active ingredient in Red Bull, weirdly enough. But what it does is it gives your cells metabolic energy to expel toxins and to heal themselves. So it's really also something in it called loofah oil. Loofah oil will be used in Ayurvedic medicine. And so in India, when someone gets like a cut or a burn or a scrape, well, they put it over that area and it helps the skin heal itself and it helps to deeply hydrate the skin.
Oh, okay.
So what this is gonna do is a mix of all of those ingredients as well as like hyaluronic acid, there's rose hips from Bulgarian roses in here to help to give you vitamin C. So it's gonna really super hydrate the skin. You can use this with anything. And it has a little bit of a texture to it that's gonna sink in a couple of seconds, but it helps to super hydrate the skin. It has a little bit of like a tack to it.
Yes,
me too. So it really is gonna grip your makeup into it.
And what I love about this is the one for normal to dry skin. The Hydra Sparkling Face Cream is infused with something called loofah oil, L-U-F-F-A. And so what this actually does is it's used in Ayurvedic medicine in India to help to heal the skin. So let's say somebody gets cut or scraped, you would put loofah oil on it to help the skin heal itself and help to regenerate collagen. So in the cream, it's really gonna hydrate and plump and smooth the skin. It also has in there something called taurine. Taurine is actually the active ingredient in Red Bull. So it helps to purify the skin and it helps to help with cell regeneration. It's really amazing. You put it on before you go out and you get this instant plumping to the skin. You look like radiant, super smooth baby skin. I love it. And when I'm doing special event makeup, I like to put a little bit extra on the tops of the cheekbones to plump up the skin and make it look ultra radiant and lush. It's really beautiful. It's great for best-selling eyeshadow quad. And what this has in it and what makes it special is not only is it triple pigmented, it has crushed mother pearl, real quartz crystals, and mica. So it's gonna give you an ultra pigmented, dewy, glossy look to the lids. Really, really beautiful and creamy. You can apply it with a brush, your finger. I love these for accent shades. It gives the most gorgeous dimensional look on the eyes. And you really can play with them in a myriad of different ways, going from daytime to evening, smoky. You can use them wet as liner. Really, really beautiful. The purple right here is my favorite shade. It has this beautiful kind of smoky quality to it. It's a nice cool toned purple without being too red, so it doesn't make you look tired. And you can see the dimensionality of all the different crystals in there. The crystals are refracting light like a prism to give a beautiful dimensional look to the lid. This foundation is called Photo Perfection, and so the whole idea of it was based on Photoshop. So our founder didn't want to have to use Photoshop in a lot of the ads because he felt like it made people look like aliens, like it was almost like too much, but he was really inspired by the way it could optically correct the way that the skin looked. So what this has in it is it has a liquid crystal that what happens is when she will take a picture of you and it has a strong flash on it. The flash enters these little liquid crystal molecules. If you look at them without the makeup inside of it, it's like a clear blue and it scatters the light like a prism. So it gives you really beautiful, soft Photoshop results, full coverage without being super heavy, super cakey, without having to like use a lot of the filters and stuff on Instagram. This makeup is also oil-free, paraben-free, gluten-free, and we don't test on animals. Don't know the makeup is. Really beautiful prism massage face powder. And what's amazing about this powder is it has real Japanese silk in the powder. And what the silk does is it prevents the cakey, heavy look on the skin and it helps to hold and retain moisture and water on the skin as well. So it will never dry you out, it will never look cakey, dry, or dull. So a really beautiful powder. And the reason why there's four shades is that everybody's face has natural dimensionality and different tones to the face. So if you ever put on face powder and it made you look completely flat, or it took away the natural glow to your skin, this is not gonna do that. And one of the four spheres has actual microcrystals in it to refract light and give you a Photoshop appearance. So it's going to help to smooth, brighten even the complexion, and it comes with a little travel brush. So our bronzers are actually a baked gel. They're really, really beautiful. So instead of having talc in them, they're actually a whipped mineral, and they have ground and crushed mother of pearl from Japan. And they bake them into the mold for 24 hours. This is pure pigment. So if you buy one of these, it's supposed to last you 1 year of application, because you're not having cerasite and talc, which is like what brings the product up to its weight. Like it says it's in whatever, 0.5 grams. That's what they're adding it to make it more like bulky.
Right.
So what this is doing, it's just the pure pigment, and it has the crushed pearl. So it's gonna give you a glow without being frosty. Like it doesn't have, like mica, it won't have the shimmer in it, but they're beautiful. You have beautiful high cheekbones, so I'm really giving you just a nice glowy placement. I'm taking it under and on the bone. So our most popular product is our Le Rouge lipsticks. They're iconic lipsticks that are dressed in a black leather case. So the leather from our fashion brand is actually put on the case, wrapped into the tube, and heat sealed onto it. And the lipsticks are really beautiful. They're infused with shea butter and aloe and vitamin E oil, but they're also long wearing. So it has a pigment in there that really grips to the lip without drying your lips out. It's a 7-hour long wear, and all the colors were inspired by different orchids and roses that are found in the South Pacific. And they're really beautiful. They're laser embossed with our 4G logo, and they're a beautiful piece of couture that you can carry with you all day long.
Mis tesoros, esto ha sido el final de este video. Yo espero que los hayan disfrutado. Por favor, no olviden de darle dedito arriba si les gustó, para hacerles más creatividad de esta manera. De suscribirse si no lo has hecho y dejarme sus comentarios. Como pueden ver, Givenchy ha sacado varias líneas muy interesantes que a mí me llamaron muchísimo la atención. Así que yo les recomiendo a ustedes que vayan a buscar la línea de Givenchy Beauty y buscarla, a ver qué tal les parece. Y pues nada, mis amores, como siempre, no olviden de darle dedito arriba al video si les gustó, de suscribirse a mi canal Glam Jackie. Y pues nada, mis amores, como siempre, gracias por haberme visto hasta este punto. Será hasta la próxima. Les mando besos y bendiciones. Ciao.